Perimeter control is needed to prevent sediment from washing off a construction site and making its way into our waters. Sediment control is used around the perimeter of a site and may be used in other areas to capture soil from washing off an area. So when dealing with these log products, we have a lot of variety on the market. A lot of them install about the same way. You start with a loose product, and you might need to level off the ground underneath or even make a little trench of some sort with a shovel so it has a good spot to sit. Later, you'll come through with some wood stakes and drive those through the product to secure it down to the ground. If you put it right in the middle of the product, sometimes you'll squish it down. So it's best to kind of put it through the backside, drive it in with an angle with a good few whacks of a sledgehammer. And that way it'll pin it down to the ground and your water will keep it from moving around. We have a lot of these products available. This one is a straw log. They can also be filled with a wood fiber, like this one. And it also, they can come in different sizes. You can see this one's a larger diameter than this one. They can also be filled with other materials like compost and rock. Down here we have a composted wood fiber from the outside. They don't look too much different. And also even rock, if you were picking this up, you could tell that it was much heavier. And of course these rock ones don't really need any stakes. They're heavy enough to seat themselves down. Silt fence is a common product. To be installed properly, the end needs to be buried into the ground and the fabric needs to be secured well to a stake. Trenching it into the ground can be a problem, and a lot of times we see it done improperly. So this is an example of silt fence installed poorly. It's not trenched in the bottom, so all the flow will go underneath it. Also, stakes are on the wrong side, so any flow coming from the construction site is going to pull this away from the stakes. Another alternative to silt fence is a product like the Ertec Edge Guard. They also have the Perimeter Guard. You actually dig this in behind a concrete sidewalk or curbing and you bury it. So it doesn't use any stakes, which is kind of nice. Rigid plastic will stand up on its own, and if somebody were to drive over it, it'll spring back into place. So when the silt fence reaches one-third of its height filled with sediment, that's a good time to clean out that silt fence and get all that sediment removed from there. Although your site may be small, the cumulative impacts of pollutants from improperly managed construction sites contributes to the degradation of our lakes and streams. Do your part to keep the pollution on your site and out of our waters.